Okay, hello dear friends, good evening, such a beautiful, beautiful evening. Actually, it was a beautiful night. This was the first night I arrived in Beijing. 大家好,月光明媚。今天晚上,这是我第一个晚上到北京。Okay, I will explain you why I make video like this. 我就向大家解释一下 ,explain, 解释 ,explain, 解释一下为什么我这么做视频,视频 ,video, video 就是视频。我现在我到北京以后呢第一件事儿就是去洗头发剪头。剪头剪洗吹特别舒服。So, every time I go back to Beijing, the first thing I do is to go to the hair salon. Hair salon 是发廊。Now I make video in Chinese and in English. The main purpose is for people to learn Chinese and to learn English at the same time. So I try to make it simultaneously in Chinese and in English. 这个是我现在做视频的一个方法，我就想一边用英文，一边用中文，遇到什么特别重要的词儿，我就给它翻过来。Simultaneous 就是同步的，一边说中文，一边说英文。所以第二天早上，你看，我就去了，有和朋友有一个约会。So the next morning, I had an appointment with my friend, and we decided to go to 西寺。我们决定去西寺 ,decided to go to 西寺,决定去西寺。I took a public bus, 我坐公共汽车。我每一次去北京,我最喜欢的。就是坐公共汽车。每一次去世界上的任何一个地方，我都喜欢坐公共汽车。Every time I go to Beijing, I like to take bus. And every time, no matter where I go, anywhere in the world, I like to take a public bus, sit from the beginning to the end.从头坐到尾 ,sit there, 坐在车上 ,from beginning to the end, 从头坐到尾。这样我就可以看看街上不同的景致。And this way, I can get to see the city. 而且一般公共汽车走的路线都是比较热门的人多的路线。So usually public,transportation route or bus route are the route that has more people and more needs for transportation 是有这个需求的地方 has a needs for transportation and more people that's the good way to get to know the real life of that city这是了解一个地方的人的真正的生活的地方 to get to know the real life 去了解一下真正的生活 real life 真正的生活不是假的 real 是真的对不对也就是咱们说的接地气儿，对不对所以我就在公共汽车上这公共汽车一路上挺舒服的然后公共汽车上有空调还有电视还有要是不堵车要不是高峰期还有座 So the bus has air conditioning air conditioning, has television. Sometimes they make a lot of advertisement, but it's kind of funny, right?
有的时候它有一些广告，但是你看上去就跟看笑话似的。
如果要不是高峰期 ，if it is not rush hour, you can get a seat, and it's very enjoyable, 很舒服。
但是最不好的事儿是什么呢？这个麻烦事儿就是堵车。
But the problem is a traffic jam. And and I think the city could do better in improving the traffic management.
我就觉得这个城市啊，这个交通控制
could do better,
可以做得更好。咱们这么说可以做得不过做得更好，其实就是说做得还不够，对不对？做得还不够。这北京的交通要是管得聪明一点，细致一点，到位一点，它会，这交通也不会有这么大的麻烦。
So if the management is more detailed, is smarter, then there will not be this much of traffic. It can do a better management,
可以管得更好。所以我现在待的这个地方是砖塔胡同旁边的万松老人塔。
So this place is Pagoda 胡同。
胡同 is a Chinese word for little alley, little streets.
砖塔胡同
brick, maison brick,
brick, pagoda,
brick pagoda.
And there was, this pagoda was made for an old
高僧
an old high-level monk,
high-level monk, 一个高僧。
他老了，圆寂了，
他的舍利子或者他的身体就留在了这里，就葬在了这里。
So when this high-ranking official, his name is 万松老人, when he was old, he passed, and he incarnated
in this place, and they made a pagoda. 这个就是这个塔。后来呢，就是有一个年轻人，80后的年轻人，他就开了一个书店。他以前在另一个地方开书店。然后就把这个书店搬到这儿来了，搬到这个砖塔胡同。
And this young guy, there was a young guy, he opened a bookstore, and then he moved his bookstore into this place,
把他的书店搬到这儿来了。这个书店呢，政府不收他的钱，区政府不收他的租金
，so。The rent is free because he was making a cultural contribution.
因为他做一个文化事业、文化创意做贡献，所以这个地方不收租金。
So it's rent free. This young guy take care of the maintenance and some of the maintenance are taking care of this place. At the same time, he runs a bookstore.
同时呢，他也开书店。
And some little snacks and a tea house.
还有一些零食 snacks 和一个茶馆。
And it's very, very pleasant. To sit under the
the grape wine. 所以在这个葡萄藤下面坐在这儿喝茶真的是很享受的。有阴凉，而且老有一只猫，不是一只猫，好几只猫。 And there are many cats there. We saw one white cat, one marble cat. This is me. 我们看到小猫，哎，这就是我。昨天晚上刚绞的头发。 So I was fresh out of a haircut. Last night's haircut. And it's very enjoyable. So lunchtime, we went to the local noodle house. It's a typical Chinese Beijing cold noodle. 这个是很典型的北京的新川凉面，或者叫四川凉面，好像是四川凉面，新川凉面馆，就在那个砖塔胡同那个书店，正阳书局旁边。The restaurant is just neighboring the bookstore. And 还有老北冰洋汽水，我喝着一瓶老北冰洋汽水，一边看风景，一边吃饭，一边看人。哎呀，我就觉得这个是特别特别的老北京的感觉。So I was sitting there drinking the old soda water, Arctic soda water, and looking at the people passing by. And this is so real life and so enjoyable. 非常非常享受。想起小时候了，北京变化特别特别大。So it reminds me of my younger days. Beijing has changed a lot. But still, there are places that kept the old allure. 北京变了好大，但是还有的地方还有以前的那种风味儿。Allure 更多的是那种风采，时装模特的风采啊，就那种特优雅，特那个风采。但是我觉得用到这儿也挺合适的。I feel it is quite appropriate to use. And The old style of Beijing, the ordinary people's life, it's so real, and there is beauty in real life, and it's very solid. It's nothing pretentious, it's solid. 所以这个是，就这个老百姓的生活，不是奇装异服，不是美服艳装，但是特踏实，特踏实。It's solid. Solid 是结实的，但是我放到这儿就是踏实的。The story, what do we say? Solid 就是固体，也是什么东西特硬、特结实那个感觉。然后我又去了这个地方，好像是在挺远的地方，一个百货商场。晚上呢，就到了西单。So in the night, I went to 西单 and 灯火辉煌，华灯初上，灯火辉煌。The whole street is illuminated with neon light, with lighting. And it's a very strange feeling. 很奇怪的感觉。This is my home, but this is not the home that I know. 这是我的北京，这是我的家。但是 这不是我知道的那个家，心里有一种很奇怪的感觉。祝大家晚安。You have a good evening. I love you. I really do. Do 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 do. Bye bye, friend.